Hello children, this is Seema Singh again with the same lesson, Some Apples Please. So yesterday I told you the old lady started talking to the young lady that the birds are too noisy. Let's see what happened further. Then the young woman and the old lady started talking like an old friend. The old woman showed the young woman the plums and said how much she wanted to eat an apple pie. Oh, said the young woman, my husband wants to eat a plum jam. I have no plums at all on my farms. I would love some, but I have no apples to give you. I can give you a bag of feathers in exchange for the plum. Okay, and while talking, this old lady told the young lady that actually I want to eat apple pie, but I don't have apples. So I am going to the market to exchange these plums for apple. Then the young lady said to the old lady, oh, actually my husband wanted to eat plum jam, but I have got no plums in my farm, and I can give you if you want, I can take the plums from you, but I don't have apples. In exchange I can give you a bag of feathers. Well, said the old lady, looking at the juicy red plums, I suppose at least one of us will have our wish. So she gave the plums to the young woman and took the bag of feathers and put it in her basket. At least the feathers were lighter to carry. She set off once more for the market, hoping that she would get some apples for the feathers. Okay, then the old lady agreed. Okay, she said, okay, you can take the plums and you can make plum jam for your husband. At least he will eat what he want to eat. At least his wish will be completed. Okay, you take this red plums and you give me bag of feathers in return. So she took the bag of feather, put it in her basket and started going towards the market. And on the way she also thought, at least I gave the plum to the lady, at least the weight of these feathers are light, they are not that heavy.